we are like this little kid here playing rugby for the first time, and he's really excited. He doesn't know that just around the corner there could be somebody ready to pound into him and make him
like a bear.
Unable. Like this bear who is telling us that there are risks. Sometimes they look cute, and taking risks with personalized learning makes it difficult for us sometimes. When it's personalized, it really is focusing on a student following a teacher next to them, not being left out on their own, but given enough guidance to get away. And speaking of getting away, what we want to do is, did you sum this up? What we want to do is be able to allow students to go out on their own and create something that's not exactly what we expected to be there. And sometimes we get things that we're not prepared for, but there's still value in them even if they're not there. We don't want all of our students to look exactly alike and treat them all like they're just one big unit. We want them to be individualized. And when we do this, they will have a foundation and a permanent fixture in their life that helps them